All right, I'm gonna be feeding my two chondros, AA, yeah, let's see, I don't remember this one. Oh, she's ready. Oh, they're both ready. Okay. First, I get my tongs up here. I get a mouse. Make sure to grab them by the rear. Oh boy, she's ready to go. Okay, shake off the excess water. And she bit it. Okay, she'll proceed to hold on to it. Focus, focus, back up. She'll hold on to it for a little while. And then I got a hunchback mouse over here. Okay, hold on. Okay, back at it, straighten out. This snake might be a little bit more finicky as far as getting him to bite it. So the mouse is hot. The snake senses it with its heat pit. I don't know if... Oh, there we go. Up, up, up. Get out of the water. So now I got this worm holding it right above the water, which is not good. I think it did that last time, he knucklehead. Okay. Yeah, in fact, there he goes. This one let go. One has not. This one is actually a little bit under water. Okay, we're gonna let him go for now. Okay, she some movement around, only a couple minutes and she's adjusting to start eating the mouse. The other one is just observing. Let me see if I can get a view of it. Yeah, that one's just sitting there strangling its food. This one is... Looks like she's getting ready to start swallowing, but that's just a slow process. So there you go.